be airlifted to Chennai and he underwent a transplant and is doing good now. But a few points that need to be highlighted and a few criticalities that need to be addressed is the timing of the events, the correct decisions that were taken at the right moment of time. And a huge shout out has to be given to the medical team in Ranchi at Medica Hospital that made the right decisions, who contacted us at the right point of time, even before the minister was intubated. He was on BiPAP support, he was requiring high oxygen support, and that is the time when they, having heard from the media coverage of the first transplant that we had done for a COVID-destroyed lung, the first of its kind in Asia and in our country, they had heard about it and they contacted us for help. So that was the point when we went down, we assessed the minister and we found that his lungs were in a critical condition with a very little hope for recovery. So starting from that point of time, then we also need to mention the efforts which were taken by the Jharkhand government, the Honorable Chief Minister Shri Hemant Soren ji, the Agriculture Minister Shri Badal Patlaki, who were very hands-on in the entire event and made sure that all the logistics, all the arrangements were done right with a maximum perfection so as to facilitate a speedy transfer of the minister once we had initiated ECMO on him in Jharkhand itself. There was a seamless transfer to Chennai, and following which we all know that he was managed here, and fortunately because of the beautiful organ donation and distribution system that Tamil Nadu has and the pioneering system of organ transplantation, lung transplantation that we have here, we were able to transplant him and give him a new lease of life when his lungs had totally failed. So the other point is identifying, as Dr. Rao has also highlighted, which of these patients are so sick that they need to go towards transplant. So not only when they fulfill these criteria of age, when they fulfill the criteria of a single organ damage, it is very, very important that we give them ample time to heal. So ECMO in itself, as we all know, is not a therapy. It doesn't heal the lung, but it helps us buy time for the lung to heal. And we gave him enough time on that. He was on ECMO for almost about 20-29 days. And that is enough time, but then when the lungs did not show signs of recovery, we took the step, we took the call, and then we went ahead with the transplant. So all these things need to be followed. The timings of events is very essential to be followed over here. And then he was a very, very cooperative patient. He was a model patient to say. He cooperated with physiotherapy, he cooperated with exercising to prepare himself for the transplant, and then after the transplant also, which fostered and solidified his speedy recovery and has got him in the state that he is now, that he's ready to go home and get back to work, get back to the people of Ranchi and Jharkhand. Thank you so much.
So you want to say a few words in Hindi? Main issue, நம்ம ஜார்க்கண்ட்ல
மினிஸ்டர் உடல்நிலை எப்படி இருக்குது, அவருக்கு சிகிச்சை கொடுத்துதா எடுத்துக்கிறதா, அவருக்கு எந்த அளவுக்கு முன்னேற்றம்
இப்பதக்க அவர் ஸ்டேபிள் இருக்காரு. டீடைல்ட் நம்ம கவர்மெண்ட் கிட்ட டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ணிட்டு பிரஸ் ரிலீஸ் டெய்லி வி ஆர் ரிலீசிங், சோ நீங்க அதை பார்த்துக்கலாம். இப்பதக்க இவர் நம்ம ஆனரபிள் மினிஸ்டருக்கு இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் கொடுக்கணும். அது என்ன வாய்ப்பு
Any questions about the Jharkhand
minister? இப்போதைக்கு மினிஸ்டர் எக்மோல இல்ல, பட் அட் த சேம் டைம் தேவைப்பட்டதுன்னா இங்க அதுக்கான ஃபெசிலிட்டி இருக்குங்கிற ஒரே காரணத்துக்காக தான் இங்க வந்திருக்காங்க. தவிர he was getting excellent care in Rajiv Gandhi government hospital, but nammaloada cabinet ministers la enna feel pannaanga appadi adukana theva pottuchunaaga namma kitta the facility irukku and ore kaaranathukaga dhaan, but stable ah irukkar and we are taking good care of. Now
the
same part eppdi irukku, office hour kammiya irukku, doctors avanga dhaan avanga transfer pannanum, stable ah irukkar. Adha thavara any clinical detail naanga government ku daily basis la share pandrom, but he is stable, he is doing much better than
வந்ததுல
அவர் டிஸ்சார்ஜ் பண்ணுறதுக்கு ரெடியாக இருக்காரு. அவர் என்னன்னா சிஎம்ஐ இங்கே வந்துட்டு அவர் கூப்பிட்டு